But I think when he grabbed me, he realized it wasn't food because he didn't shake or anything.
Okay.
And he didn't clamp down even harder. He just let go. But he had me bleeding pretty good. You can see it was round right here. Yeah. Round, round.
Can I get a picture of that?
Or what? It's going, isn't it?
Well, I mean, where'd he bite you at?
Stop the hand. Right here. Yeah. He had all that in his mouth.
Oh, yeah.
But I'm not mad at him.
No.
I'm in his environment. I'm fooling with him. Mm-hmm. But if you look on his tail, he's got two sets of notches stuck. That's what they do. All the farm raised gators that we get back from the farm.
That's how you know.
And being in the farm, you haven't seen any sunlight because we get them. A lot of them are real light color. As they get older, they'll darken up. I'm going to give him a piece of chicken. I'm trying to keep him right here for a little while. I don't want to see him go down. Letting them other gators.
You said he's missing his left. He's missing a foot?
Okay. Oh, yeah, you can see that back left foot now.
If you let me give him some chicken, he might stay around here today. Once I get in the bad guys, I'm gonna talk about them and what he's doing stuff.
Mm-hmm.
Give y'all some info on them. Now, Saturday morning, 10 o'clock tour, I did see a deer out here with a little bitty baby, a little fawn. Looked like the fawn was just born 2-3 days. It's hard to see the deer in the summertime because the grass is so high, but we do see them in the winter. And Saturday, I was lucky enough.